Alrighty then, it is election day, folks. Election day. And I have done my civic duty, I have voted. And now I am going to be rewarded because on this election day, 2016, November 8th, we have been given this. We've been given, well, first of all, you're not going to see it unless, let's see, let me show you how that you can't see it. You can't see it. Do you see here? No, it's not there yet. No, we've been given the Shotaro, but it must be unlocked. And to unlock it, we have to go into an online game mode. Play the job. Rockstar created. It's an adversary mode. They have a lot of them. I didn't even know which way would be the fastest way to go. Not the slipstream, not the slasher. This is the slow way, isn't it? They have so many adversary modes. Deadline. We'll try deadline one. By the way, double money, double dollars. They're double RP, double dollars. Are you sure you want to start this job? Boom, boom, boom. You must complete one round of deadline to unlock the bike, at which point it is available for $2.225 million. Hey, we're joining. I have a feeling this is going to be a popular deal for a while here. Looks like we're doing two rounds, 5 minutes a round, six lives. So he wants to... Well, who left? How could you leave this? You fucking chicken. You fucking chicken fucking. Wang Jamina. And call these. All right. We're doing it. It's a three-person match. Oh, we got four. We're loading up. Most you could do is four. Malokliroff. I don't know what the, how these people come with these names. Come on, join, kick this, and here's the beauty of it. I don't know how much money they paid to Disney, or if they're just, they've worked out a loophole, if the lawyers are that good that they can figure out how they don't get sued. But do check this out. All right, I am... The blue or purple one. What? You've been kicked from the mission. What do you mean I've been kicked from the mission? We were loaded. There are not enough players. That's... Duh! Probably the internet's being overloaded because people are trying to tamper with the election. But we're gonna forge ahead! Okay, let's try it from here. I had to actually go in the task manager and kill it. So we'll see how this goes. And we're in. We're going in. We got Captain Pickler, Connie Mack, Lambie Pie, and myself. We're talking two rounds, 5 minutes. It's deadline one. Target score, 5 kills. First to get 5 kills. And I am the Pink Rider. Ready to play. We got the Green Rider. Captain Pickler. Hey, it's good that he's green. It's good to be green. Just for a while. All right, now, here's the exciting part. Yes, here we are in a Tron outfit, on a Tron bike. Kind of in GTA 5. Here we got a whole area here, and guess how this works. This is... Got a booster already, got the power boost. I have no idea how to activate it. All right, we're dropping a wall. You can see it's not infinite. And you're not making right-hand turns here. Oh, hey, that was kind of stylish. We went over that guy's beam. How do you activate? Is it E? Ah, E kicks the turbos in. Ay-ha-yo! Okay, that was a lot more speed than I expected. That was impressive. Okay, we'll lay a beam down here. Try to keep it on the ramp. Just to make anybody who wants to go up the ramp a little surprised. This is, the graphics are absolutely beautiful on this. Going for a power-up. Oh, bunny hop. Money Hop can be an important power-up. Now we're all just kind of getting the feel for this, I think. You know, you gotta get a feel for the bike. I have committed suicide. How did I die there? I guess you can't hit the walls. That's... Interestingly enough, the way this is set up, it's not a matter of how many times you die, it's how many kills you get. That's different, okay. So those two things didn't really cost me anything. Not being able to drive the bike very well made. Whoa! See, he got me there. That was... Didn't even see him coming. Now, there is supposed to be another mode to this. Watch this. There's supposed to be a top-down mode, supposedly, that you can get. I obliterated him! And then I got obliterated. Lambie pie. Well, I was looking for the top-down view. I wasn't really racing. Alright, we'll work that out later. Oh, there's the time slowing one. Can we wheelie? Not really. It's not a really wheelie bike kind of thing. We don't want to kill ourselves. Let's try and pace orange. In the movie, you could ride. If you're really good, you would ride light alongside of it. But I slid into it. No, I didn't say I was really good. Splat. And I don't think you bleed in that game. So I've got one. Oh, someone activated the time warp. Let's do the time warp again. Give me my line. There we go, we got it. Now let's try and cut in here a little bit. Try to use a little bit of tactics. You don't need to go flat out. You got the turbo speed. Let's see, where is he going? Where would find somebody? We do have, they were on the radar. Oh, it's not like you can even touch it. And then he committed suicide, so... I tried to squeeze in on him. Okay, let's do this. Oh, get out of the way, because we don't have a beam yet. Alright! It's down. Speed boost. Don't hit your own beam. You can get yourself trapped. Okay, let's do this. Yeah, he depends on how everybody cuts. So let's go in here. We're going after purple. He's looping around. Got himself. Can we... Ooh! I was trying to do that to him. I'm not doing very well. It's the first time I've ever played this. And you don't have to win. Well, strangely enough, it's pretty much a tied... Oh, interesting. If you commit suicide, you lose a point. Ooh, you can pop a wheelie-wheelie-dealie out here. Watch for that green line. Ooh, a little bumping and banging. Oh, I should have lifted. He's got two. I think he's gonna win. Round loser. It was a round loser. Alright, so. One kill. Okay, fine. I didn't even see how much money I got here. Because we're going right into the next round. It's a round kind of thing. I have to get out of the Tron mindset a little bit. Because I'm thinking just pretty much flat out as fast as you can go. And then a little less maneuverability happens to you there. So if you could go a little bit, if you can break and cut, you can get people a little bit better. Okay, here we are. It's beautiful. It's a beautiful game. Okay, we go for a boost. Oh, darn it. I tried to get in front of him. The problem is, if they're cutting across you at a 90-degree angle, you can't see it coming until it's way too late. That looked like something right out of Tron. Let's see, we need to think strategically here. A little slowly. There you go, a little brakes work from time to time. Okay, I think I drove him off the hill there. It's either give me the point. No boosters up here. He's gonna try and squeeze me. That was a suicide. And so did he. I think we both died there. We were both trying to dance around at the side of everything. I'm not doing well. Nobody's doing well. But I'm having a tremendous amount of fun, if that makes any sense whatsoever. Whoa! Okay, how close do you want to come? How is that? Yeah, you live by the sword, you die by the sword. There you go. So we've gotten one. That felt good. Come around here to full clip. Oh, stay on, stay on, stay on. So I want that. Oh, darn. Wanted that booster. Okay. Gotcha. All right. Ooh, he hit me. Otherwise, he would have taken me right out. Got speed boost, which is formidable. Of course, there I just mistimed it a little bit. I've got no wall. There's my wall. There we go. Oh, I couldn't stop it. I hit the brakes, but I am cannon fodder today, folks. But I'm cannon fodder having a lot of fun. Ooh, nice try. You almost got me. Speed boost. Now, if I could do the speed boost, well, I'm going to cut someone off as opposed to ram into their wall. That would be awesome. Suicide myself. I might have gotten that guy, but I think he might have avoided it at the last minute. Yet the speed boost, it is on this map almost like a suicide button. It's an attack for bitterness. If you're too close to the edge, you're going off. And there's nothing you can do about it. You can't turn sharply enough. Okay, there, that worked. They didn't get me. Whoa! I was in full brakes there, and I couldn't do anything. I lost a boost, too. Dead gummit. So, let's see. Levy Pie's got 4. And I'm tied for the last. Match loser. Lehu Zeher. Still got 7 grand. Not too shabby. That's, again, it's a double money deal. And let's see. Did they actually fix the little taunt thing? So, you know. Clue over here, guys. And so let's see. What are we gonna do? Let's like it. I want to do another one. That was quick. Let's see. Let's do another one here at least. I did get completely annihilated though. 36,000 if you're the winner. So that's a lot of moolah for Lambie Pie. Okay, what's everybody picking? Lambie Pie wants 2. I'll go with 2. I'll follow Lambie Pie. Hey, you want to play against the people who are good. That's how you pick stuff up. You get killed 19 times in a row, you start to pick things up. Or you get killed 20 in a row and you don't learn anything. It happens. But, I mean, you know, it's after a while. 2 rounds, 5 minutes, 6 lives again. Game time. Oh, he's changed it to 2, 8 lives, 2 lives, 4 lives. 2 lives, 8 lives, 4 lives, 2 lives, doo-dar. Game type last alive. Okay, so now this is the last man standing. With 2 lives, 5 minutes. I might do better with that if I just go off and hide in a corner. Let everybody else kill themselves. There's only three. Oh no, here we got four. Chen Deming 66 is joining the crew. Lambipie. Yeah, left, join left. Myron Grogamacher. Gakir Bacher Duke. Monsieur Gunnerberg. Oh, kick it. Let's do it with three, Lambipie. We can do this with Lambipie. I know you want to kill a lot more people, but... Lambipie is waiting to get that other guy. We got one more slot. Not like we need it. Maybe you need him. I don't know. Three of four. You didn't need four in this one. I don't know. This has got to be the most popular thing going right now, so we should get somebody. Let's do the time warp again. Will it hold? Will we get the fourth person we so desperately need? Maybe that's what happened last time. Somebody disconnected and I was like, oh, sorry, you got not enough. You dump everyone. Sigurd17. Sigurd. Okay, which one will I be now? Will I be pink again? Will I be purple? Orange? Ooh, green. I like that color. That is nice. So I'm the green rider. Yeah, Sigurdy, okay. Lambipie, watch out for purple. Yeah, whoever else is pink. Let's go. Let's do this thing. That's pretty close to me. I might go for that color when I buy the bike. Maybe a little bit more orange, a little more closer to clue. The other way I thought about going was the white bike. Oh, he got it. Now I've got this. Surprise! Woo! Sometimes that can work against you, I'm certain. Like this. Whoa! Alright. Thank you, brakes. I see a booster! Oh, just missed that. I should see that in slow-mo. If I remember to put that in slow-mo, how close that was. Quickly! Not that we have a wall. Ooh, they took out Lambipie! The problem is, if I get killed again, then I'm pretty sure I'm out. Then I'm spectating. Whoa! Oh, I think I'm done. I think Lambipie got me there. He cut across the axis on me, and now I think I'm spectating. But it should be interesting to spectate now. Now I can just watch and see who wins here. My money's on Lambipie. Well, I mean, not literally. Although this guy has two lives. He has stayed above the fray. He stayed away from everybody to be the last man standing. There's no hit counter here. It's like you don't have to take anyone out. Theoretically, he could try to, like, you know, out-time him. But, I mean, oh, he got the Lambipie. Look at that. I'm a round loser. I know that. Well, not particularly a round or anything like that, but I mean, you know, it's this round. I wasn't last. I got $2,500 out of that. That's a fast $2,500. $5,700 up here for Sigurd. Don't underestimate Sigurd. He has an idea of how this should work. He has some things going for him. We're all set here. Now let's load it up again. Yay, it's nighttime. Pop it around and then build the whole arena. I think this is just beautiful. It is some of the most beautiful stuff, I think, that I've seen out of GTA here. I mean, there's some really nice stuff in it, no question about it. Beautiful game. This is just next level. I mean, it's just because I'm a huge Tron person. Okay, let's see. We get the line a little too late there. Can we just ride the wall around the top? No, because it'll just cut right. It'll time us and cut us right off. Like that. Couldn't do anything. I was in midair when I went into that thing. Yay. I'm just not very good, Naz. I'm not Flynn. Oh, here we go. First person. This feels like I don't know what's going on. Oh yeah, we want to not do that. Does he even know I'm here? Yes, he does. Didn't get me. Yes, you did. Oh, I couldn't. I slid down into it. I'm done. I'm dead. First man out. Oh, that's just painful. First man out. Whoa, whoa, and he took himself out there. Same thing. You live by the sword, you die by the sword. It's exactly what happened to me. Oh, here we go. This is what it comes down to. Is Lammy Pie going to get vengeance? We're close up here on Ziggity. Uh-oh. They're both kind of on the opposite side of the mark here. Uh-oh, now it's getting close. Let's look at it from Lambie Pie's perspective. Lambie Pie's aggressive. Oh, this feels like we're in the next sequel of Tron. He's gonna cut it to the left here, I think. No? I don't even know how he did. He must have gone under them or something like that. Lambie Pie's up on the wall! Who will outmaneuver who? It's getting it close! Oh, he used the bunny hop there to get over him, the bunny hop power-up. I see a cut to the right and a power boost in his future. Oh, he's too far behind. Oh! Toasted. He still has another life, apparently. Try and get the vengeance. Okay, next kill takes it. Or the next minute, 36 seconds takes it. Woo! Lambie. Go Lambie Pie, Lambie. Actually, I'm hoping that Lambie Pie takes it, because then I'm pretty sure it goes to a best of three, and then, you know. Theoretically, we could just keep doing this until someone wins two rounds. Alright! I'm a round loser, but it's not a match loser yet. We get to go again. See how this works? So, I think we get to go again. Unless maybe it doesn't aggregate the points. But we'll see how it goes here. Do we get to go again? Here we go. Oh, we're doing it again. We're back in. Now, could this be my round to shine? I think we know this is going to come down to Seagood or Lambie Pie, but we're going to do our best here. We don't have beams on us until we get past this point. So I was hoping to actually ram him, but that didn't happen. We're just gonna, okay. Gotcha! Woo! That was just kind of a luck thing. Okay, we're on a roll here. We're annoying people. If we can stay out of their peripheral vision. Okay, they're going head to head. We're cutting across. Oh! Lambie Pie, how did you know? Did you even know? You Lambie Pie, you. He's such a Lambie Pie. Okay, this is good. Cut it. Whoa, I would have been dead there if I wasn't, you know, invincible, but I had to cut across the access. Cut across the next access. Bunny hopping back. Down, go! I don't see the time warp. The time warp is a bonus that comes there. Oh, we just missed that. Oh, that's nice. I don't think either of us got that one. Oh, oh, we both circled back. Oh, man. Connor Mack, how you doing it to me, bro? Am I dead? Oh, I'm dead. That was down to Larry Pye and Connie Mack. So, oh, Connie Mack, we need to root for Connie Mack here so we can get another round. And is that the case? No. Whoa, that's... That is not the case yet. Lambie Pie is still alive. Will he get it? Where is Connie Mack? Connie Mack 22 coming around the bend. Whoa! Sideways! So I wonder if you could spin yourself out and blow yourself up. Not that we're gonna try it here. But Lambie Pie's got the bunny hop, so he can, if he times it right, he can avoid a good move. No, we got him! That means it's all over, folks. Lambie Pie has taken the match. Now let's see, how much do I get out of this? 8 grand! That is not bad for a match bonus point right there. We made a pretty good buck. Oh, there goes the Lambie Pie saying, oh yeah, I'm the Lambie Pie, and you are, I don't know, I don't want to rhyme anything there. Nothing's going to be really good. But let's see, so total, I don't know, let's see, cash on that was this, blah, blah, blah. We're liking it. We're going to continue it, but we're going to jump out now because now we want to buy our own Tron bike, our own Shitaro Nader. That's the whole dealio. That's why we've been saving up all this money. We're going to buy it now and then later. At some later point, not too long from now, we'll do a nice little performance dealio here. Good gig, guys. Gotta go. That's the kind of thing I can see myself doing till 2 o'clock in the morning. Only not tonight. No, it's a work night. We're not doing that. And we're floating in space forever again, and God only knows when we'll come out of this. Let's do the time warp again. Okay, I just came back, and it looks like I rezzed back here on my... Because it was taking forever. I must have been sitting on my bike, minding my own business. Somebody killed me. Shut up, Lester. So let's go someplace a little more safe. We're gonna go in here. We just drive in. You know? Alright, there we go. Just going for a ride. So we can get out of here a little bit and have some peace of mind and some quiet. Okay, let's see. How much did we bring in there? So 17,000. In just those two almost 18,000, just those two sessions of deadline. So yeah, it is double money, it is double this, double that, but that's still a good amount of money. Good then. So, let us take a look here for a moment. And let's go to, now we go to Legendary Motorsports. Look at this, the Nagasaki Shotaro. Nagasaki's Space Flight Division is responsible for some of the most stylish and combustible designs ever to crash into the Atlantic. So when the same team put together a motorcycle prototype, you can be sure it'll break rules, skulls, and bank accounts from the minute it goes on sale. Note, the production model has had all offensive and defensive capabilities decommissioned, including the energy trail. Which is funny until you realize it really has an energy trail. We go for the slightly, the more clue-like orange, the more yellow that I think matches the outfit, or should we pick the classic blue, the classic Tron blue, or the whole I fight for the user's white that's from the Tron Legends kind of sort of thing. I'm really torn between doing a kind of a Steelers kind of theme and more Tron Legends and more Tron Classic. What should I get? I can always paint it. Let's go orange. We can always paint it. send it to the clubhouse. And look at all that money go away. Bye-bye, money. Oh, this is not good. Stuff's going boom. What, Lester? I'm being shot at.
I'm working on something. Something interesting, I think, but I need a little time.
I need you to shut up.
I got a request through the ether, so to speak. Someone's looking for a crew to take a score, but I don't know anymore. Thought maybe you'd be interested. Personally, I wouldn't touch it with a 10-foot barge pole because I don't know any of these people. But if you're interested, be my guest. I can tell them to come see you.
Please stop calling me Lester. I'll call you. Alright, let's get out of here before we get blown up. Set it to... where is... let's see if we can get back home in time to... check out the new bike. I didn't know what I was doing there, did you? No. So right now I'm riding a classic GTA Vice City kind of bike. And I'm just gonna cruise around here. Let's go pick up the Shotaro. Time to pop a wheelie. Let's go. Your new orange Shotaro has been confirmed. Yay! Shit. All right. All righty, I'm so excited, and I just can't hide it. Okay, slow it down here a little bit. Get back to the clubhouse. What? Whoa! No. This isn't what we want. No. That's not the look you want on a... No. That's... we need to work on this a little bit. And I don't know if the orange is the... you know, I wanted it to look more like, you know... kind of the Clue character from the Legends. That was what was really kind of calling to me. Yeah, I'm thinking we really need to do a remake. It does wheelie. Wheelie's more in real life than it does on that track when you're dropping the, Let's see, where is that one? Let's we'll worry about clothes later, I guess. Focus on... this quit. According to Brophy1322, on his short track, on Cutting Corners, it is a tenth faster than the Hakachi Drag. So it is, on that particular track, the fastest bike in the game. But it is a little slower than the Hakachi Drag in the straightaways. So it's got a little bit less top speed. And I'm pretty sure the actual regular Hakachi, when wheeling, might still have the top speed of anything.
Here for the magic touch.
I want to match things up a little bit. You know what? We're gonna go. I fight for the users here. We're going to go for the respray is what's critical right now. Let's see. Primary color. Let's see. Let's go metallic black. There you go. Metallic black on that. Going for secondary color. This is where it gets interesting. Salmon pink. No, you can see how the colors will either glow or not glow. Gasoline green. Mariner blue could work. So, you know, diamond blue. Diamond blue has kind of a thing. It's kind of white. Kind of has that bluish kind of glow to it. But if I get the white outfit, it's only going to show off how it's not exactly the same. Let's try and go with ice. Where is the ice white? There you go. Go ice white on that. Now there is a trick, which I picked up from Mr. Boss for the win. You go wheel type, front wheel, stock rims, and then which one was it? The big spokes, that'll work.
Now that's a custom job.
Rear wheel, stock rim, same thing. There's a few this will work with. But now, you can go wheel color. Pick up the frost white. Now you got even more bright, glowy kind of things going on here. Kind of highlights everything a little bit, even a bit better. Tires. Tire enhancements. Oh, yeah. Already comes with bulletproof tires. Nice. Tire smoke. For the tire smoke. I think we're going to go blue. Blue tire smoke, and then it's a little bit Tron-y in its own kind of way there. Tire design, custom tires, you're not going to see anything unless you take the fenders off. I'm not hot to take the fenders off. I mean, front mudguards, no. That kind of takes away from the fun of it, doesn't it? That's what you want. All right, so we got the mudguards going. Lights, headlights, xenon me. Because why not? Let's see. Transmission. Race transmission. Of course, we need a turbo.
There, that should get me.
See horn. Any special horns here? $75,000. You know, I never thought that was. Yeah, like it, but.
It ain't gonna rust, okay?
It ain't gonna rust. Okay. I think we're pretty much maxed out now. Except for the horn. Let's exit. Now we gotta get. And you might say, well, gee, is there a rush to get this? No, no, no. It's not like it's not like we're worried about this not being available. It's going to be available forever. The rush to get this is I want to put it on the track against the Hakachu Drag. Again, I'm just going to tease that little thing here. Where is the closest? Oh, we got clothes. Let's get some clothes. Loop around. How much are we gonna loop around? Loop around and around and around and around. Is that to send us one way around and then another way around? That's. See what the knitting circle. There we go. Oh, there we go. So we. I need you to make me look all science fiction-y. Outfits, deadline, man, they're a little pricey. I wonder, you know, interestingly, when I watched Mr. Boss for the win, he had these for like a 10,000 cheaper. See, that was the whole look I was going for with the orange. Eh, I should have gone for that. We may get that deadline. Purple, pink, red, blue. The blue looks a little faded. But we're going to go deadline white.
We don't have a return policy.
Oh, I bet you don't. But now... Man, I am Tron here. This is... I got my whole Tron thing going here. Now we just need, like, some night. Let's do the time warp again. Okay, here's a thought. So we don't want to wait for night, just, like, sitting here waiting for, you know... Let's make a little money. Do a solo run here. Jobs, come on. What info? No, I don't want info. I want... What the... stop it. Online. Jobs. Play jobs. Bookmarked. Let's go back to the classic Bahama West Mamma Mia. take it around that track. And we'll do it real quick. We just want to take a look at it at night, see it glowing. Okay. Non-contact's fine because we're going to be alone. One lap. Motorcycles, time of day, night. Pretty much that's all we have to worry about. Play. You want to start on your own? Yeah, we're just looking at a bike. We don't want to be annoyed. We don't have to actually think. Come on. Custom. There you go. Look at the stats on this puppy. Why am I wearing the wrong hat? That ruins the look so badly. Although the sounds from the club kind of work, don't they? Let's just look here for a minute. Oh my goodness, it's so ruined. I've got two bruised eyes. This just... Okay, let's just do this thing. A quick run. I can tell you it's peppy. And the handling is very good. As you expect from a Tron bike, she can get to scream until after I was already gone. Are they screaming because I'm going too fast or because it's like they're suddenly realizing they're in a video game? That's kind of my RP on this. It's like, you know, hey, suddenly you've figured out you're a video game character. Well, why not take advantage of it? Because if you're going to be a video game character, you may as well be one of the ones from Tron that knows they're a video game character. That kind of thing. Pretty quick. Yeah, don't ignore the time because we sat looking at it for a while. $863. Please put me back in my regular... No, look at that! Are you serious? And I don't even get to do the whole dance to... All right. On that note, ladies and gentlemen, this is your Black Knight right here. Have a great night.